Hello, this is Ruben J. I'm back because my videos can only be an hour long. I've got to search this furnace out. Looks like I've got 10 valves. Right, I need to find another one of those. Do my head, I can tell. So I've done that one. Let's go to one more, yeah? Alright, what pipes are they on? So they just... can't really tell where they go. Definitely been done. Down here somewhere. No. There's all sorts of pipes and that, but can't see anywhere. Turn the yes. Alright, I've got to see who I've got to run to first. I'm to a run. Oh, I can't use a bloody gun. Oh well. Oh yeah, I can. Alright, put it in a slow fuse. Shipping manifest. Might be able to kill him as well. So he's got a bandage on him. I still haven't found that SMG workbench. It's gotta be somewhere. Right, where was it? Drop me a chunk of lever. crazy. I went this far away, surely. First. Safe room. Quick cigarettes. Yeah, I've got to kill this guy. Don't know his name, but we'll soon find out. Matthew L. Eckwith. Ehrlich.
Steady hand, steady eye.
Sneakily. Got to clear everything out. I need to find the SMG workbench though. Final damage. Chop some of these people. I love that cranial damage. And apparently I need to find a shipping warehouse thing. Shipping armory key. Access armory. telescope there. Yes, I've got it. That's amazing. Alright. Here's workbench. This is for a pistol. SMG. Plus 80. I think I'll have that. Alright, now I can exfiltrate, I believe. I'll look in a few more places though, I suppose. Get us, isn't it? through the chat with a grenade. Oh no, connects for three. There might be a load of scum waiting now.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft wie geplant weiter.
This is Rubyman J, and I'm signing out for now. Please watch my videos and like in the comments, please. Thank you very much. Western Guernsey is next.
We've disrupted the production line at Marchesac, which will slow Mahler's plans down. But we were too late to stop the shipment of huge quantities of already completed components. Components included state-of-the-art U-boat stealth plating. The shipments were bound for Guernsey, disguised as medical supplies. I'm following the trail. If Operation Kraken is some kind of stealth U-boat submarine, I need to take it out before it becomes an invisible killer in the channel.
Alright, now I'll save it, and I am going now. Thank you very much for watching. This is Boobman J, and I'm signing out.